So how many people in here have a tattoo or a piercing? Quite a bit of people. Did you know that they used to mix urine and coal dust to mix colors? Also, did you know that your skin is pierced 50 to 3,000 times with a tattoo gun? You can't tell now, but I've had 14 different kinds of piercings and I have 2 different tattoos. Tattoos and piercings have been around for a really long time, and I don't think it's going to go away for a really long time either. Did you know that in the US, more females have tattoos than males? 59% of females have tattoos, while 41% of men have tattoos. The different advantages that you can have for having a tattoo: one, they look really cool. If you have it done professionally by a really good person, it can last for a really long time and it'll look really cool. And now it's becoming more accepting in the job industry. It's still kind of biased, but it's becoming more accepting. You don't have to worry about it as much anymore. Tattoos have been used to represent a kind of status. It can be used in like hierarchy, or it can be used in religious purposes. And it can also be used as like something meaningful, like a friendship tattoo, or something that has happened in your life. And it can also last forever. You can tell by the top left picture that is like a tribal tattoo. While the other ones, and the one on the right, is also kind of like a tribal tattoo, meaning some kind of status. Some disadvantages of having tattoos is the healing process. If you don't take care of it, it can get infected and it can look really bad. You can risk the infection, and you can also risk getting a disease if the tattoo artist isn't very cleanly with their needles. You could end up getting a very bad disease from it. Also, it could last forever, so if it doesn't look good, then you're kind of stuck with it unless you get some kind of surgery. And that's what they can look like if they're not taken well care of. Some advantages of having piercings is that they're easy to hide. You don't have to worry about them as much, as long as they're not like on your face or somewhere like directly at people. You can get them almost anywhere. They look really cool. You can take them out. You might have a little bit of scar tissue that doesn't look that bad, depending on how much you're getting and what it is. And you can just take it out whenever you want. It's not like a tattoo. It's just temporary. The bottom two are like traditional native piercings. The disadvantages of having piercings is the rejection rates. Depending on what you're getting and where you're getting it, if you get it somewhere that's like around a lot of clothing where it's going to be rubbing on it, it has a high rejection rate. It'll probably fall out or it'll get an infection. You can also risk getting a disease from getting piercings because, again, if the needle isn't clean, then you could get a disease from that. And a disadvantage could also be the scar tissue, depending on where it is and how bad it rejected. It could determine how bad your scar tissue is. And people have seen like the bubbles on people's earrings when they don't take care of them. There's a lot of history with piercings and tattoos. The earliest known evidence of tattooing was on a mummy in the Alpamat Mountains in 1991. He was a 5,300-year-old man. He had 58 tattoos on his body when they found him. And they noticed that they don't think that it was just to decorate his body with the tattoos. They found out that it was on all of his acupuncture points. In Egypt, they have paintings of people that look like they have tattoos in them from like 2000 BC. The purpose of tattoos vary from like culture to culture. Greeks used it to communicate with spies. Romans have used it to mark criminals and slaves. The Tahitians used it as a rite of passage, like for a religious purpose. The picture on the right, that's kind of like a gang. Gang picture is like a sign of status. And the one at the, well, the top and the bottom, those are like traditional tattoos. So in conclusion, I do not think piercings or tattoos are going to go away for a very long time, and they can be a really cool and really awesome experience as long as you know what you're doing with them. Has good cleaning of wounds. You probably won't know right away, but one of the easiest ways that you could do to check that is check online, see other people's experiences, ask people that have been there before.